Israeli troops push a bit deeper into Gaza, tighten their grip on the area, taking the high ground. They're leaving a trail of destruction in their wake. They are hitting targets, and they are hitting human beings in Gaza.
Israel says there is no humanitarian crisis in Gaza. The United Nations begs to differ. It says Gaza is suffering a significant humanitarian crisis, and it says the situation is getting worse.
International pressure is growing for Israel to bring an end to this.